The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Baghdad, Iraq, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, and he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, General.
So beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
So much anticipation. This is going to be one for the record books.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars.
And here's the cover. There's the clothesline.
It's gotta be over now.
We know what
General Adnan. What a maneuver.
Many first noticed this grab.
Good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of.
Tell us your thoughts about General Adnan.
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two are competing.
Shot was dialed in.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Here's your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, General Adnan.
What a phenomenal phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily over on WWE.com.
As well it should be. This is one that the social media will be buzzing about for weeks.
That'll knock Victor down a peg or two.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.